Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I am Kush, and today I'm gonna do something different, something I have never done before, so bear with me. I'm just gonna talk about something, and I don't know what I'm gonna put as a background, but maybe a cow, so with rain and or I might put something, some trailers of Silent Hill, as this video is about that, because Silent Hill was cancelled. And true, I'm not a big fan of Silent Hill or horror games, but I'm not a fan of having a game that I'm really hyped about being cancelled. And this game was hyped for a reason. The franchise was stale. The last games in weren't well received, and this game had at helm Guillermo del Toro and Kojima, and the face was some guy from the Walking Dead, I don't know, some nobody, and they released an truly amazing playable trailer or teaser. I would call it playable teaser, a PT. It was truly terrifying. I did play it, but Kojima and Konami had a fallout, and that's why we reported a few months ago. And the next Metal Gear Solid, it probably is gonna be the last game of this relationship, and I have to say I'm kinda unsure about Konami, because let's be honest, Metal Gear is I think it is the most profitable franchise of Konami. Konami has, in my opinion, has been in a slump in the last few years. Their big IPs aren't selling, or other than Metal Gear. So, what are the big franchise of Konami? Well, again, Metal Gear has really good games and sells really well. Even the demo, or the Ghost Burn, or whatever it's called. To me, it's just a demo. Castlevania, the reboot wasn't that well received. I think it didn't sell that well. Silent Hills have been, as I said, in the slump in the last years. The last games were really badly received. And it's Pro Evolution Soccer that's being destroyed by FIFA. So, now that Konami. Didn't fire, but. Now that they are losing the one of the main genius of this industry, I just don't know what to expect from that publisher anymore. I really think that winter is coming for Konami, but I might be wrong. And we all know that Konami always made some good decisions in the past year, so maybe everything will be okay, and that's it. That's all I had to talk about for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. It's something new to me. I was thinking of doing a script, but I just eyeball it or whatever the hell you say. So, what do you guys think about Silent Hills being cancelled? Do you like this? It's not a vlog, it's kind of a vlog, but you want to see more? So don't forget to drop a like and subscribe, it helps a lot. I am Kush. See ya!